Wildcat was the most widely used carrier-based fighter. And the Dauntless. Right. F4F? Is this one? The Dauntless is the one on top. And this one is the A4C Skyhawk. It's the bomber, I think. Also carrier base.
Yep, this is the Douglas A4C Skyhawk.
Looks like that.
This is the Douglas B6 Skyhawk.
And this aircraft was based on the USS Hong Kong region during the Vietnam War. Come up the stairs over here, gives you a great view of the Skyhawk. Yep, small and light aircraft. And Dauntless on top, I think. Really cool.